Hi guys, welcome back. This is Stony Dragon, and this is The Valley. I have no idea. So, we haven't done this for a while, have we? The Valley, it's been a little while. So, the reason I'm doing The Valley is because, you know, I do like the game, it's beautiful, and I would like to actually finish it and complete it as a series. So, Whoa, I didn't even jump. That's not me jumping. Whoa. That's not gonna hurt. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, and if you like my videos, smash the thumbs up button, it helps so much. Wow, this is awesome, guys. That's how it's done. This is amazing, guys. Love what they did with that. That sucks. Okay, let's keep going. We'll get back up to speed. Or not. Let's do this. I got double jump. I can make it. I'm gonna make it. Oh, I nailed this. Nailed it! Uh-oh. Did I see that correctly? No. Okay, I did. Oh, wow. I'm not even jumping. That is amazing. Oh, wait, what? I would look around, but then I would, like, die. That is amazing. I have no idea what's going on, but this is amazing. Amazing! I know I keep saying that, but this is awesome. So yeah, so I thought I'd talk about ARK actually just for a second while we're doing this. Or after this. I have some bad news about it. I think we're done here. Nope, still got more railings. Let's go faster. Oh, wow, that's a beautiful waterfall over there. Oh, this is so nice. So beautiful. Oh. Thank you. wait, what? Wow. Alrighty then, guys. That is one way to start off a video. That is amazing. So. Let's grab all this. Let's go down here and check it out.
Damned Oppenheimer. A report just came in stating that Manhattan's first yield test was a surefire success. The explosion yielded 20 kilotons of TNT energy. I know I can outmatch this at greater efficiency. The time is running out. I am ordering a 300% increase in production to meet quotas for a megaton blast yield, produced in 3 days' time. But of course, our trump card lies in the Thanatos cannon prototype under development. Its power, unlike anything Oppenheimer could possibly fathom. With this technology, we'll become the closest thing to gods the world has ever seen!
So yeah, okay, so what I want to talk to you guys about ARK for just a second here is that, so ARK updated the center map and fixed a whole bunch of stuff. Well, not a whole bunch of stuff, but some stuff. And, sorry guys. And what happened is that it corrupted my save file. Oh wow, it's in your charges, good to know. So yeah, it corrupted my save file. Which I'm not too impressed about. And I can't actually get it to work. So the center map right now is unplayable for the save that I had. Which is fine. I do have a server coming up. I'm gonna see if I get it working shortly. If not, then I'm just gonna rent a server. And I'm going to do all the building again on Monday. And Tuesday and Wednesday because I have it off work. And then I will just pretty much fast time it. Sorry guys, I literally just kind of woke up here. So I haven't done the valley yet. It's going to be a great day. Great game. That's never good. Soma reactor room, cool. Quest updated. Retrieved life seed from within the reactor. This is huge. Whoa.
Fisher's all but ignoring any of my pleas to slow down what they're doing in the valley. We're speeding blindly past the point of no return. Edwin can see too. The animals have all vanished or died off. Trees are withering away. Even those egregious swarms have become incredibly aggressive. And the daemon. What will happen to them?
That is true. I mean, if we won the war, right? That's one big reactor, guys. Like, it's huge. Anyway. Going up here. So I should fix the whole arc thing. It's very, very soon. Hey. Okay, this way. I have a Oh, that's a life save? That thing's huge. This game just gives me like the chills. That was scary. Oh, thank God. That was wow. I'm out of breath. Whew. Oh, whoa. Wow, I'm super, super, like, amped up or something. Yeah, I got another energy package. Whoa, 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 what is happening? Oh, wow. This is beautiful.
Soma. Otherwise, it will pull energy indiscriminately until it has robbed life from the entire valley, or even the entire planet. There should be enough energy within Soma's auxiliary reserves to sustain the link for years. However, if the link to Soma is ever disrupted, Astra will need to be shut down immediately.
Well, it needs to be shut down, obviously. We can make it. Nailed it. Okay, this one says find a way to shut down the... Okay. Oh my God, that freaks me the hell out. It really does.
They won't listen. The energy they're demanding from the valley is far outpacing whatever can be produced from the orbs. It's killing this place. And we'll lose it forever if we don't do something. Edwin may try to stop me. I'll no doubt be charged with treason if I'm caught. Maybe even executed. Larger than me. This valley, it could very well change the world.
wherever you are, big scary monster. I'm just saying. Come out. Come out. What the? What is a... Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey. What the? Where'd it go? What the? What the? Where is it? Okay, this is freaky. I got you, now what? Yeah, now what, huh? Freakier than freaky. I hate this game already. It was such a beautiful game, now it's just scary. Super, super scary. But, I mean, that's... Where did these creatures come from? I don't know. I have no idea. Can we, like, you know, get to the checkpoint? End this scary game for the day? That's freaky. Okay, where am I going? Not up there. Like, honestly. All my energy. Over here, maybe? Oh my god, that hurt. Thing isn't as freaky as it looks now, just so you guys know. I mean, it's freaky, but it's not as bad as I thought it would be. It just pops out of nowhere, that's what scares the hell out of me. You gonna pop out again? Huh? Well, that's there for a reason. You think I saw you? I saw you. I'm a little scared. Just a tiny bit. Tiny bit scared. No idea what's gonna happen. What the? As I said, I have no idea what's gonna happen. So. Yeah. Watch this updated. Awesome. But I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. I'm terrified. So yeah, if you guys like this video, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe if you're still new to the channel and you're just checking in. And what the? Ow. it was saying. So, yeah, that's it for today's episode of the Valley. And it looks great still. It's scaring the hell out of me. I hope you guys had some, like, what's it called? Great. Ow. Ow. Hope you guys had some great times today.